Okay, we are going 60 kilometers an hour. Ooh, yeah, she's pretty icy. It's the middle of the road, so let's just go in my lane better. Not too bad, eh? Well, that's okay. So not too bad on some level stuff. As long as it's not too icy, like I crashed the other day. See, this is near the ice that I crashed on, but I had to go off-road with because of my crazy speeding. It's like the time of day and the conditions. But I've learned a good lesson, and I'm trying to keep it very comfortably slow and even hold up traffic many times, but then I try to get out of people's way at the same time, if I can, in a safe manner. So that's my game out here. I'm trying to play it smart. Playing with danger, playing with matches, doesn't mean you'll always get burned if you're paying attention.